Boys and girls, we have gathered here in Wasteland 2 in Silo 7, and we are here to find treasure. Actually, I know where it is already. Sure, we are. This is it! Okay, is this where you screw us over? I mean, that's just how shit works, isn't it? You know what? Let's use like full perception here. Full. Sierra Madre isn't getting any younger. Is somebody living in here? Guys, tactical positions. Serves you right after all the friendly fire you put us through. Okay, there is a something here. So I intend to look around, check everything. These are just... I can't actually use these. Okay. What about this area? It's a toaster! Ralphie? You're up. Bam! Whoa! Holy shit! You can keep this. Oh! I know who's gonna get this. Okay, I think I will need to carry the rest myself for now. Okay, or maybe Ralphie can take all. Distribute. Okay, Ralphie, back to position. We don't know what's out there. We might be sitting atop an ambush of angry robots right now. stuff? Ah, no. Okay. Then take it all. What's the clothing item? Ooh! Oh, show me. Mmm. Straight out of Red Dawn. I see. Okay, so this will be subject to breaking soon. There was something atop of one of these crates, wasn't there? This. Yoink! Oh my god. Disclaimer, the double six treasure report is a work in progress. Oh. Is it fiction? Double six report is written from the point of view of the participating investigating party. Yes, Air Nomad. Ooh, interesting. Findings of the behaviors of the two parties investigating the air crash. Blue envelope. Let's see, it's awesome. Summary in pencil. Reasons not to release report. Blah blah blah. After a period of 4 decades, have not released a full report on investigation. Release of information by participating party may cause damage to international relations of the main organization. Ooh, juicy. Oh, so this is all about why it should not be released. Well, fuck. An unopened blue envelope. Oh. 8 digits. Hmm. I wonder if this is the code that would open the Darwin door. Can I open it? Can I assign hotkey? No. No. Yoink. Alright, I think we need to break the floor. Did I already take some shit out of here? I did not. Oh, but we already have some. Also, I think we're close enough to hand over shit now. Boom box. Friend. Oh crap, we are so encumbered. Offload some to her. Sure, the stuff that we can part with. Ralphie. Oh, okay. We can take this one apart. A Tome of Wonders. Disc jar with wall mount. Ooh! Combination refrigerator magnet and spice grinder. Ooh! What about this? Boy, boy. Okay. So maybe let's do things like this. Yes. Now you pick this apart. Yes. And give parts to Ralphie. Ralphie as our junior member of membership, you are now responsible for weapon parts. And this should do? Yes, okay. Save here. Now, about that hatch. How is he suddenly full health? He was kind of a dweeb when we left. Okay, how much workforce do we need? This is not enough. Shit, we need explosives for this, don't we? And we don't have explosives. Okay. This means we will have to... We will have to go to the canyon. And then to the citadel. And also to the prison. And everywhere. Seriously, don't we have even one? Can you... Yeah, somehow brute force does not translate into brawling, which I sometimes find a tad incredulous. So really, not even a stick of anything. Could go into the silo proper. And see what the crates there hold. Yo. Never mind us, we are just here to loot. Yes, I know. Unless we have already looted everything. Oh, we have not. Okay, that's good. So... other crate first. Boop. Come on. Take it. Is there some more? Doesn't seem so. Okay. Everybody stand back. That includes robots and mutants. Especially robots and mutants. And I need need to succeed in this because this might yield us. No, load. Successful demolition might give us some explosives. That's why I'm so adamant that I need to succeed. Of course, and junior team is at your tail right now. People stand back. Yes! Oh, if it's critical. Yes! 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 That's what I needed. Okay. I know that it's a tad heavy, but we will get through this. Locked? How dare you! Let's unlock it then. Pretty please. Yay, more mutant, I mean, weapon parts. Take it and pick it apart right away. And Ruffy, you take the parts. Yes. Do it now. Okay. Let's go back to the plane. Right, and now everybody gets set up with something. Come on now, guys, behave. Okay, I can immediately see a problem. He is literally standing on top of the hatch. Maybe, like, if you could, maybe, you know, get away from there? Yo. Dude, move away! This is a new type of problem. I was not prepared for this. I was prepared for him to turn hostile on us, but... Let's start trying different keys, just in case. Oh no? Okay. Oh no. No, 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 no. Ew. I bet it was unsanitary. Also only talking about canyons, so I'm not even gonna try this. Ooh! Can you use shovel on it? Ugh, no. Darn it! Come on, move your ass, man! Ugh. Okay, let's reload. Let's see what we can do. Maybe we can quickly throw something at it. Okay, so this is before lock picking. Okay, okay, okay.
No.
What are those? Cockroaches, I think. Hmm. Okay. Take it and take it apart. Oh, same result. Never mind then. Okay. So, let us... You lead the way. And let us go here. And I will skip all the positioning and such. I will just try to immediately throw the grenade at the opening. And he's already... Okay, so the moment you do it, he's standing here. Fuck! Let's see how he responds to friendly fire at this point. There's not much else I can do.
Report. Do not attack innocents! We must finish this... But do not attack the defenseless again.
Oh. Wait a second. If only we had a screwdriver. Back here. At least now I know that red does not like friendly fire, which I find very amusing given how much shit he has given us with friendly fire. Oh, okay, yoink. Magazines. Okay, this already has a long barrel. But yours doesn't. Oh, it does. Okay, let's keep it for later. Plus one critical chance. Noise radius and... Maximum range, optimal range, chance to hit. Actually, let me switch it. I will. chance. Ooh, yoink. Ralphie can carry it for you. Okay, now let's save here. Let's go examine the whole doodad again. Come on, people. We have a wide range of skills and specialties and perversions. One hatch should not prove such an obstacle for us. Oh, Jamie the robot. That's probably a reference to something that I can't recall at the moment. For a moment there I thought it was Joey. Because there seems to be some sort of unspoken rule that all robots shall be called Joey. If only you had a screwdriver. Try mechanical repair. I mean, we have a variety of tools. Nope. Okay then. So, shovel didn't work. Tinker's finger didn't work. Keys actually should work as a screwdriver, but okay. I'll allow it. What's this? Can have it. Tactical check it. Black leather combat vest. I will take care of these. Now then. What if? Thing that I'm trying right now is that maybe we already have the right to do that in our midst, we just don't know it yet. Haha. Okay. Nope. Probably not. Darn it. pudding. Just gives me an idea. No, no appreciation for pudding. Never mind. It appears that we need to return on a later date. I hope he will stay here. Are you gonna stay here? He has stayed in there, so at least that's good. Okay, so I can handle two cutesy little innocent NPCs, but not one who shoots us in the back. Right. While I contemplate my further actions, I will cut the episode here. And I will pick up once I have figured out what to do. For now, thank you very much for watching. I will see you later. Bye bye.